gotta head to Lunars.
You're like accelerated, so it's like...
First, I gotta get the tickets because I left them in my room.
Okay, got the tickets.
Here we come to tape.
What are you doing today?
Today, I'll be performing in Bibimbap, the K-pop dance club. We'll perform like just a mashup of a couple songs, and I'll be in the fashion show.
Nice! Yeah. Good luck!
Thank you.
Oh my god, that's me! Oh, that's also me! Charging it right now. Can I just take a second to appreciate my shoes because everyone's in heels. Lights just turned on.
And so, as a part of the Asian American Student Association, I felt that I would be remiss without acknowledging the people who came before me. So, if you are an old executive board member of AASA, I'd like you to please stand up. I know we have a table up here where some people are prepared.
Tricked myself into believing and there's always somewhere to hide. Just breathe and melt all away. Just breathe and you will feel okay. Just breathe when you're not feeling strong. 'Cause hope is a battle far too long. Be better than me. I thought that if I wanted enough, then this will be enough. Images are flooding through my head, day by day. It took more than I could give. It's harder to live. Just breathe. Just breathe. When you're not feeling strong, 'cause hope is a battle far too long. Be better than me.
My mother and I are nothing alike. We argue all the time. Every day is something new. The way I say hello to someone, the way I dress, the way I...
Okay, well, at least you guys talk. My dad just orders me around, and I thought that's how I get close to him. You don't know how much I'd love to have what you guys have.
Then go! Go talk to him! Talk to him while he still can!
Oh!
Make some noise!
Like all my makeup, and I didn't really get to vlog much during or after because I was busy taking photos. After, I was really hungry, so we went to the Grill, which is this burger place downtown. We walked the whole way from Tate, so it was really freaking cold, and I didn't want to like have my hands out filming. Yeah, let me show you some photos.